Hey everyone, I'm going for a small weekend getaway just over half an hour drive outside of Pokhara to a hilltop place. Let's go check it out. So guys, I have with me Dorje on the driver's seat now.
Hello, namaste.
I have my buddy Anu.
Hello.
Ryan is fast asleep. And there's Rajiv, my brother. यहाँ बाट चाहिँ कच्चा बाटो स्टार्ट हुँदो रहेछ. द रफ रोड स्टार्ट्स फ्रम हियर. गाइज, अहिले हामी पुम्दीकोट माउन्टेन लज आइपुग्यौँ. दोर्जे हेज जस्ट पार्क्ड हिज कार. रायन इज वेकिङ अप. And now we're going to go walk up these steps to the hotel. Hi everyone, Mana.
Hi everyone.
I'm awake. Where are we, Ryan?
We're in a hotel. It's nice weather. Yes.
So we've had a lot of rain these last 4 days. 4 days भयो पोखरामा पानी परेको परेभएको. And we were thinking about maybe cancelling this trip, but I'm glad we didn't because we are here. Guys, ginger, you guys. Adua. So after about 10 minutes walk, we are here at the Pumdikot Mountain Resort. Ooh, check this view out, you guys. Amazing.
This is the best one.
So there's one bed here, some amenities. Wow, check out this view from the balcony of this room. Obviously, we are getting two rooms. This room here on the top floor has two bedrooms. Regardless, whatever floor you are on, the view all around is simply amazing. I'm heading downstairs. Let's check out the other room. So this is what the rooms look like here. They have the heater, a mini fridge. You can make your own coffee. They have the basics, sugar, tea, coffee, some extra beddings, and all the rooms come with a balcony and the view. The sun is setting, and from all this rain we've had the last few days, everything looks so green and lush and wet. Time to go check out what's for dinner. God, look at this view.
Cheers.
So guys, it's almost 7 o'clock in the evening. I can feel the chill in the air already. You can see the lights are turning on. You can see all the way from Lakeside to Sedi, Happy Village, all the way to Pame from here.
It's starting to drizzle just a little bit. It's getting a little cold. Alili chiso badeko cha yahan. So we are sitting by the fire, talking, chatting. In a little bit, we're gonna do some barbecue and have some dinner and then call it a night.
These moths are everywhere. It's the season of the moth.
Good morning, guys. This is what 5:30 in the morning looks like up here. It's a little cloudy, so I don't see the sunrise, but I hear a lot of birds.
Good morning, everyone. It's 8 in the morning. We had a great night of sleep. It's breakfast time and they have just served breakfast. Because it's just us at this place, they have a set breakfast. For breakfast today, they have sausage, they have fapar ka roti, french fries, some potatoes and vegetables, and masala omelet with shredded cheese. Yum. Ryan?
Yeah?
How did you sleep last night? I really like this fapar ka roti. Me too.
यो चाहिँ सिल्टीमुरको रुख रहेछ
शिव मामा है
ओ नो
ओ माय गॉड व्हाट इज दैट लेट मी सी इट्स अ लीच
यस
ओ माय गॉड रायन
थैंक यू वाइल्ड फ्लावर्स मेक श्योर देयर इज नो लीच ऑन देम
थैंक यू माय बेबी बॉय गिव माय टू किस थैंक यू
So this roundhouse behind me is one of the first buildings they built. It has guest rooms upstairs and downstairs with attached bathrooms. This is the kitchen behind me, guys. And yo jati pani dunga haru cha ya yo thau banaudakheri yahi bata nikaleko dunga haru re. So yeah, all these rocks were excavated from the same place when they built this place. And speaking of building, there's an ongoing construction behind me, so I'm really sorry about the noise, guys. The other thing I like about this place is all the rooms are named after the mountains, the Himalayas, you see from that particular room. This one is called Machaputre. From this room, you will see the straight view of the Machaputre. Likewise, the room we are staying upstairs is called the Annapurna, and from there you would see the Annapurna. Obviously, this is monsoon, and during monsoon, most of the time the mountains are obscured by the clouds. But during the tourist season, which is October, November, December, January, you would see the most beautiful range of mountains from this place and a beautiful sunrise also. I like how Pumdigod Mountain Lodge lives up to its name. You know, all this wooden interior here, the smell of wood in all the rooms. You will feel like you are in a mountain lodge somewhere high up in a mountain. I mean, you are in a hill here. This building has 5 guest rooms right now, and there are 2 separate cottages down there. All the rooms come with attached baths, and they're planning to add more rooms in the future. So to sum up my experience, we had a good time here. I can see a lot of potential of Pumdikot Mountain Lodge. Easily accessible by car, your motorbike, and if you're into hiking, you could even hike up from dam side through Raniban to the stupa, from stupa to Bhumeshwar Mahadev statue, the big Shiva statue that was recently built in Pokhara in Pumdikot, and from there you could hike here to this place. You could even stay a night here and hike further up to Panchase, which is about 8 hours hike from here. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this vlog right here. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Do write down in the... Oh, the fog is coming. This brings us to the end of this vlog. I hope you enjoyed watching it and learning about this new lodge that opened several months before the initial lockdown. So if you're in Pokhara, or when you are in Pokhara and you want to get away for a night or two, this would be a perfect weekend getaway for you. Do let me know in the comments if you liked this vlog. I will see you soon in my next one. Until then, you take care. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Namaste.